Have you ever poured a cold soda, dropped in a few ice cubes, and before you even take your first sip, poof, the ice is almost gone? But in plain water, those cubes stay strong for ages. So what's going on here? Is soda secretly melting your ice faster? Or is something else hiding beneath those fizzy bubbles? Stick around, because the answer will completely change how you see your drink. Let's start simple. We got two glasses here, one filled with plain water, the other with soda straight from a fridge. Both are roughly the same temperature. Both get identical ice cubes. But just a few minutes in, the soda glass is already halfway melted. Why? If you guess sugar, you're partly right, but not the whole story. Because even diet soda, with zero sugar, melts ice faster than water. So, if it's not sugar, then what is it? The secret lies in three sneaky culprits: carbonation, acidity, and density. First up, carbonation. Those fizzing bubbles of CO2 don't just make your drink sparkle. They're actually carrying energy. When CO2 dissolves, it releases a small amount of heat, which raises the surrounding liquid's temperature just enough to speed up melting. Then there's acidity. Soda is acidic, usually with a pH around 3. That acidity affects how water molecules form bonds with ice, slightly destabilizing the crystal structure and making melting easier. Finally, density. Soda is denser than water because of dissolved sugars and gases. Denser liquids conduct heat more efficiently, which means the ice absorbs warm faster and melts sooner. Here's a challenge for you. Grab a can of soda and a glass of water, add equal-sized ice cubes, and watch what happens. Comment below which one melts first and how fast. Bonus points if you film it and tag me. I might feature your clip in the next video. This simple experiment teaches something incredible. Science isn't locked in labs or textbooks. It's literally happening in your kitchen. Every bubble, every drop of condensation is physics in action. So next time someone says science is boring, hand them a glass of soda and a cube of ice. Because here's the truth. Everyday moments hide extraordinary science. Soda melts ice faster not because it's hotter, but because its chemistry, from carbonation to acidity, is more active. The same rules that govern planets, weather, and even space travel are right here in your drink. If you love this little deep dive into everyday science, hit that like button. It really helps more curious minds find this channel. Subscribe for more weekly explainers just like this one. And don't forget to ring the bell so you never miss a post. And hey, next Wednesday, I've got a delicious food video coming your way. You don't want to miss it. Until then, keep asking questions, because that's how discovery begins.